Hello young leaders, welcome to the speaking class session of MUN 101 webinar. I'm Gina Rai and I'm here to guide you to organize your speech throughout the MUN conference in a limited time. Typically, in the MUN conference, if you want to deliver a speech, you have to be recognized by the chairperson. If you are a first timer in the MUN, this video is going to be beneficial for you, so please stay tuned. Alright, so first and foremost, you have to be aware of the topic discussed in your council. After that, you have to do the research about it, based on your assigned country's policy. Find the idea on how to solve the problem based on the country's perspective. Secondly, open your speech with something interesting, like statistics, facts, questions, quotes, or even story that is related to the topic. As a useful tips, please keep in mind to control your voice tone, catch the breath, and stay focused with what you want to say by jot down with a small note. With these techniques, you will get the attention of the other delegates if you deliver it right. It will be explained more in the next video. Once introduction is done, then you must state your main idea or point. You can search your idea on how to solve the problem based on the information that you have to search before. Lastly, you can finish your speech by persuading the other delegates to call the real action to your idea or point that has been presented to the floor. Alright, so that's all for today. I would like to remind you to keep watching our videos in sequence, since we explain it in a sequential way. So yeah, it will be easier for you to learn everything in order. Now, all you have to do is just keep practicing to make it perfect. And good luck with your MUN conference. I'm Gina Rai, signing out, and see you in the next video.